Greetings, mercenary. What can I do for you?
There's a cave I can't enter. Something inside tries to devour my spirit. You wouldn't have anything I could use for protection, would you?
Funny you're asking. Turns out I started working on a potion to help you fight the presence of the demon in your mind. But its effects should also help you against an external intrusion.
I need it right away. The safety of the village depends on it.
I made 2 doses. Here, take them. If someone is with you, it can be used to protect them too.
Thank you.
Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
I'm going to have need of your talents. Come with me.
You offer me what? Swordplay? Suspicion and sarcasm? I wouldn't miss it for the world.
This is the place. Now's the time to find out if this potion is gonna work.
This is... This brew is worse than those sold by common charlatans. I wouldn't count on it doing much.
Powerful and probably the most vicious in all the Dead Walker army.